Welcome to this course on MATLAB and probability. This first lecture will focus on the introduction and course outline. Because this course uses MATLAB, it won't follow a traditional probability and statistics course outline. Rather, I'll show you as we go along how the concepts of probability can be applied or viewed through the lens of MATLAB. More generally, I want to show you how a programmer might approach problems in probability. So now let's talk about some of the topics we're going to go through. In the second lecture, we're going to talk about what is probability, and we're going to give some definitions and examples. In the lecture after that, we're going to talk about how we can measure probability given some data. So how to open a file and measure the probability of some of the features of your data. In the next lecture, we'll talk about how do you generate random data? So how can you do a probabilistic simulation? In the next lecture, we'll talk about a famous problem in probability called the birthday problem or the birthday paradox. In the next lecture, we'll extend the idea of probability from discrete variables to continuous variables. In the lecture after that, we'll talk about a special continuous variable distribution called the Gaussian distribution or the normal distribution. In the next lecture, we'll talk about if you have some data that is continuous, how do you test if it is Gaussian distributed? In the lecture after that, we'll talk about if you have two different Gaussian distributed groups of data, how can you compare the two? And then in the last lecture, we'll extend the idea of the Gaussian to a multidimensional Gaussian. So what will you be able to do by the end of this course? You'll understand mathematical problems that contain uncertainty. You'll be able to quantify uncertainty, both in theory and in practice. You'll be able to use MATLAB to measure uncertainty in your data. You'll be able to use MATLAB to simulate systems that contain uncertainty. You'll be able to understand and calculate probabilities in the famous birthday paradox. You'll understand the mathematics behind the very famous bell curve or normal distribution or Gaussian distribution. You'll know whether or not the data you're working with is Gaussian distributed, and you'll know how to handle Gaussian distributed data. I look forward to teaching you.